What's going on, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. Welcome back. Happy Tuesday. We're here for Breaking Bad. Episode 7. We just watched episode 6 last week. We are on episode 7, ladies and gentlemen. Last on Breaking Bad, though. What happened? We had, you know, Jesse dealing with those crackheads. That was not pleasant to watch. You know, with the kid, with just them fixing. They need their meth and heroin. And that was all rough. Jesse did the best he could. He saved the kid, though. The kid didn't see anything, thank God. And that kid's going to have a hopefully good life. It's kind of sad. Really sad to see. I wonder if we'll see that kid again in the future. Maybe. Like in something like El Camino. Like, I haven't seen El Camino. I don't know much about it besides that it's in the, you know, like bad universe. But, like, what if it was like 10 years and the kid's like, what, 17 or whatever, 18 and selling meth or dealing meth or something? I mean, that would be interesting. I doubt that'll happen. And then Walt dealing with the whole Gretchen stuff and lying. And they said they would, or they said they're cutting off the money, whatever that means. They weren't giving him any in the first place because Walt was like, no, not at all. Not on my watch. And yeah. And it's going to be exciting to watch. So hopefully this next episode, we see what's up with, you know, Hank. Hopefully he's okay. Hopefully he's big vibing and dealing with his PTSD. Walt, is he going to continue to sell and, you know, make meth? I mean, he's back at school. He's got to be careful. You know what I mean? He's got to play it safe. And we'll see what happens though here on Breaking Bad episode 7. Let's get into it in 3. Into in 3. 2, 1. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, it's cool. Talking about some Heisenberg who owns the market now. Jesus. Now the New Mexico's living up to its name. What the fuck? What a song, what an intro. Holy shit. Was that just a music video or was that actually Walt and Jesse? We'll see.
But hold us together.
Yeah, no, I got it. Bonds.
Your test score says otherwise. It tells me you don't get it at all.
Yeah, but, I mean, 58, I was close.
No. Danny Trejo, that was Danny Trejo.
Deficit. Couldn't you please just let this slide?
Don't bullshit a bullshit.
I will be leaving this phone on for another 15 minutes, so call me. Oh, and by the way, that thing we talked about, when I said handle it, well, don't. Just let it go.
All right. Yeah, we'll see about that.
Jesse, open the door. Your car is here. Come on. Hey.
Absolutely. I very much need to get inside here. So if you have a master key, you have a key, right?
Yeah, I have a key.
Look, the
person who lives here.
Right.
You're Mr. Jackson?
Yes. That's me, Walt Jackson.
Oh, God.
Come on in,
Dad. Thanks.
You okay?
Hey, give me my... I will break this! Damn druggy idiot. Is this what you've been doing the whole time I've been trying to reach you?
No. I've been taking care of business. You know what? I handle it.
When I said handle it, I meant fear and intimidation. I meant get your money back. I certainly never meant
for
you
to kill somebody.
No!
Well, too late, you know, because dude's dead.
Oh, God. Crushed his
head. Crushed his head with an ATM machine. Right in front of me. I mean, crushed it like to forget.
I understand. I completely understand Jesse's motive. Like, he... Dude, he... Oh, fucking Hank.
Please, Senor Sente! Hey, no DEA, please, eh?
Son who?
Sixth century Chinese general. Wrote the Art of War.
Ah, the Art of War.
You know your enemy is yourself. You'll fight without danger in many battles.
Based.
I know.
About to... Put a big dent in the cartel, right, Vanko?
Yes, sir. Voy a atravesar sobre esos bastardos como caca pasando un pato, fíjate.
Sí, verdad.
Okay. Oh, Hank. Just be yourself, man.
Real dumbass.
Just watch it is all.
You watch it.
Look at Walt.
It's all there, man. Every dollar. In case you want to, like, count it.
Here?
I'm just saying,
Just saying. Like, we cool, yo. We ain't got no confusion and interpretation as to who we work for.
And that's church, yo.
Just give him it and move on.
Who sang that?
Damn, man, it's all over town. Everybody's like, whoa, snap. Usually I gotta chase dudes down for them.
Oh, shit.
You didn't hear that from me.
The air raid sirens. Oh, that. Look at his smile. I love it. The early days of Heisenberg, it's so good.
Congratulations. I see, accounting department. You left us 4 years ago?
Family.
We'll definitely let you know. Thank you for coming by.
We'll definitely let you know.
God, look at you.
Hey, Ted.
Okay, come in.
Okay.
No calls. Margaret, thanks. Come on, sit down. Oh. Right here.
Thank you.
Were they together before?
Who cares? Just as long as it's our competitors who believe it and not the police.
Yeah.
What? A blowfish, think about it. Small in stature, not swift, not cunning. Easy prey for predators, but the blowfish has a secret weapon. You are a blowfish. But you see, it's just all an illusion. It's nothing but air.
I'm a blowfish.
You are a blowfish. Say it again.
I'm a blowfish.
Blowfish.
Yeah. Blowfish in this.
That was great. I'm gonna spark up with Jesse again.
Está peligroso.
Is that Danny Trejo? It is.
What's up? Hey, white boy. Better learn Espanol, huh? This ain't Branson, Missouri. You know what I'm talking about? You know what?
We'll get you 3.
Hey, you give me 10.
5.
You must have pagar taxes.
Hey, how about you stop jerking us off here? Where's the meat? When's it going down?
White boy don't like, let's make a deal, huh?
If I'd have to guess, I'd say that's Spanish for asshole.
Jesus Christ. Always win. Danny Trejo's so good, dude. Why?
Oh. Is there a funeral today?
Banneke? I'm back working in the accounting department.
Skylar? What about the welding fumes? Isn't that why you had to quit in the first place?
Oh, no.
Since then, they have some kind of green welding or something. I didn't smell anything when I was in there.
Didn't Mr. Banneke pass away?
Oh, no.
Who's running things?
Ted, the son. Anyway, I have got to go.
Okay, interesting.
What you drawing?
Nice. Damn,
that's good. Make a hell of a tat.
That's the plan.
Ah.
I work part-time down at ABQ Inc.
Right on. Yo, you're a real good drawer.
Drawer.
Two artists has no tattoos.
That's way too big a commitment.
True. That's how I feel. I want to get one, but I don't know what.
Hey, man. You're a Pinkman. You're the man. Everybody's been talking about you.
Yeah.
Not all, man. Keep it real.
Oh, no.
Is that your guy? Hey, I think that's your guy. What the hell's he doing down there?
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What's the matter, Schrader? You act like you never saw a severed human head on a tortoise before. Hey, welcome to...
Wow, good job, Hank, for getting out of there. Oh my goodness, he wasn't ready for this shit. His fucking leg.
We're not charging enough.
What?
Corner the market, then raise the price.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, hey.
Dude, she's such a vibe. Oh my god, I love her. Aww. That's adorable. Aww. That was another great episode. Okay. All right, we're getting into it. I'm liking this a lot. We're getting into business, ladies and gentlemen. I'm loving it. That was a good episode. I really enjoy what's her name. Yeah, really enjoy Jane.
I mean, she's just the kind. I mean, I love Jessica Jones in that show, and that show introduced me to her, and I always thought she was like, she wasn't my type. But in this show, like, she doesn't even have to say anything, and I just look at her, I'm like, man, I'm in love with her. I am. But I mean, there has not been a bad episode of this show. I love just the character building, the whole world building. There's a lot going on. And I mean, with this episode, we hear Jesse's name getting thrown around in town. Maybe he's the big dog. If that does not get in the police's ears, he can run this town. He really can. But who the fuck is that cartel out there with Danny Trejo's head? Tortuga. Man's head was on a porpoise, on a fucking turtle. On a fucking turtle. That is clinically and mentally ill. That's insane. And all the guys are like, hey, have you never seen this before? And then they get blown up, and the dude that was mainly talking shit got his leg blown apart. And Hank still tried to do it the best he could. Like, Hank's going to be dealing with a lot of PTSD and whatever. Like, he's really going through a rough patch. But, I mean, everything's looking bright, though, for Walt and Jesse. Kind of getting back to normal. Jesse's kind of living the life that he enjoys. Selling drugs, you know, making money. He's has a roof over his head. Now he's got satellite TV that hasn't worked yet. Looks like he has a girlfriend. But he's still going to deal with that fucking ATM landing on that dude's head, which is just, I couldn't even imagine. He said the sound of it, too. Like, the sound, it's true. It's horrible. That was a horrible, just, ugh, sound. It was rough. Really, really rough. But, yeah. Yeah, Hank's in El Paso now. Forgot to write that down, but I forgot that last episode. I low-key forgot that he got a job down in DEA in El Paso. It's just, man, that scene was insane with the turtle. Oh my god, that was awful. But yeah, I mean, I just gotta say, great show so far. Loving it, loving the building of everything, and I'm excited to see what happens with Jesse. I mean, shit's going to go down. We already know. Walt, shit's going to go down. Skyler's going to have to find out at some point. The cops are going to have to find out at some point, so something's going to happen. And Walt probably going to quit school at some point, quit teaching, and he's going to have to do this full time. He wants to become the drug lord he wants to be. He wants domination. He wants to rule, and you can already see it in him when he portrays himself as Heisenberg. So good. I love it. Walt's so just evil. He's not evil yet, but you could just sense the evilness in him. You're like, Jesus, Walt. Like, we have not seen Walt at his full potential. I'm going to be completely honest. We have not. And I'm just excited to see what the fuck happens. Honestly. It's going to be fun. But like I said, I'm enjoying the show. Directed him great. The writing of the show is phenomenal. And I mean, that's all I got. I mean, it's phenomenal. It really is. But hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Videos every single day. Breaking Bad here on Tuesdays, Mr. Robot. And yeah. We'll catch you guys for another video. Goodbye!